konkurenciji žena, odnosno dama, bolje rečeno. Ladies and gentlemen, 155 kilometers, women category, third place, aus Österreich, Franziska Zuder.
Third place, male category, Italy, from Spezzotto Bike Team, Andrea Chiminello.
Nagradu će dodijeliti ispred turističke zajednice Poreča gospodin Nenad Velenik.
Nenad Velenik from the tourist board of director of Poreč. Then is Sonny Colbrelli and Andrea.
Treće mjesto za Francisku Zuder iz Austrije, dame i gospodo.
Third place, Andrea Chiminello from Italy.
Dajte nam pljesak za treće plasirane. A drugo mjesto, second place, women category. Dame i gospodo, dajte ju pozdravite, dolazi iz Hrvatske, from Croatia, Andrea Hege.
Second place at the male category, 155k, from Italy, green, white and red, representing Marco Mordini. And we have the first places. Andrea, handing over the prizes. We are telling something about the special prizes afterwards, all right?
Yes, of course. A sada nam je ostalo proglasiti i pobjednike u ovoj kategoriji, dakle 155. Ladies and gentlemen, first place, 155 kilometers, women category. Please welcome from Italy, Anna Piani!
And when there is a female winner, we also need a male winner. Please welcome on stage from Team Gran Fondo, Slovenia, representing Slovenia, Klemen Jačan!
Nagrade dodjeljuje slavni italijanski biciklist Sonny Colbrelli.
Preise übergeben von Sonny Colbrelli. Großartiger Teilnehmer, siebter heute geworden.
A nagrade su tradicionalne u istarskim motivima, Kašun takozvani.
Also, da heißt ein besonderer Stein ist da sozusagen übergeben worden. Kajun, ein Steinhäuschen, in dem sich normalerweise Schäfer, Schäferinnen und Schafe aufhalten. So schiebst the Kajun Stone.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, please, once again for this. Ladies and gentlemen,
Franziska Zuder, Andrea Heget, Anna Piani,
Andrea Chiminello, Marco Mordini e Klemen Jačan. A sljedeća kategorija 235 km.
Team Gerald Grundner.
Gospodin Nenad Velenik ponovno će dodijeliti nagrade ovoga puta, to je za kategoriju 235 km. Boškarin, čuveni istarski Boškarin, jedan od najljepših i najdražih motiva i simbola Istre.
Es geht um eine istrische Besonderheit, nämlich den Boškarin, ein ganz spezieller Ochse, den wir hier immer wieder finden.
A drugo mjesto u kategoriji 235. Ladies and gentlemen, second place, women category, 235 kilometers. Once again, from Austria, aus Österreich, Angelika Tatzreiter.
Second place, 235 kilometers. Once again, es ist noch einmal Zeit für die Fans von Rot, Weiß, Rot, Radweg Racing Team, Marco Marina.
Everybody's just having a good time, and we gon' make you lose your mind.
I ostala nam je još najviša stepenica postolja prazna, a najviša stepenica u ženskoj kategoriji ide nam u uvijek drago susjedstvo. Ladies and gentlemen, first place from Slovenija. Dajte da vas čujemo, Slovenci, gremo Slovenci. Eva Zorman, Slovenija!
Und wir haben einen Sieger aus Österreich über die 235 Kilometer. Arbe Ratim Feld am See. Riesenapplaus von den österreichischen Fans für David Polzer.
David Polzer, dakle pobjednik kod muškaraca na dionici 235. Nagradu i boškarina daće Soniko Brelik. Dajte još jedan pljesak da ih pozdravimo.
I drei schnellsten Frauen, Karina Zotter, Angelika Tatzreiter, Eva Zorman,
Gerald Gründer, Marko Marina und David Polzer.
Applaus! So Philipp, there's one category left. 300 kilometers per bicycle. I don't even want to go 300k per car.
Exactly, my friend. 300 kilometers, 300 kilometara, super teška kategorija bi ju nazvao u biciklizmu. I idemo vidjeti tko su nam ti junaci koji su to riješili najbrže. Third place, 300 kilometers category women, another Slovenian rider, Dunja Selan, Slovenija. Gremo Slovenci da vas čujemo.
We have a third place at the men's race with 8 hours, 47 minutes and 46 seconds from Croatia, Fran Mihajlović.
Treće mjesto za Frana i Dunju. Nenad Velenik je dodijelio nove istarske motive ovoga puta Tartuf za 300 km. Idemo na drugo mjesto. A drugo mjesto u kategoriji 300 km. Second place, women category, 300 km aus Deutschland. Sonja Tajsi!
The winners stay with us, please. All the winners stay with us. We need a photo with all the winners once again. Second place at the men's race. 300k in 8:47:46 from Slovenia. It's Matej Drinovec.
Drugo mjesto za Mateja Drinovca koji je bio sjajan danas na 300 km, bravo. I ostalo nam je proglasiti one najbolje, a to su pobjednici u kategoriji 300 km. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner 300 in women category from Germany, Astrid Schartmüller.
And it's a copy-paste of the last year. Astrid Schartmüller won the females race. And we have the same winner as last year from Arbe Ratim Feld am See. Österreichische Fans, let's get loud for Hans-Jörg Leopold! So all the six participants, all the six fastest ladies and men from the 300k race get a Garmin Rotor, I think it's the name, so that they are visible in the night. So jetzt kriegen wir es, damit sie ein bisschen sichtbarer sind in der Nacht.
Cool, Nagrade za njih, našeg sponsora Garmina, za ovu šestorku koja nam je na pobjedničkom postolju.
Einmal noch einen Riesenapplaus für die schnellsten über 300 Kilometer. Dunja Selan, Sonja Theissig, Astrid Schaffmüller,
Fran Mikolevic, Matej Mlinovec i Hans-Jörg Leopold.
These are the best. So, every winner, wait a second, every 155, 235, every winner, please join us once again on stage.
Come back on the stage.
Yes, then we can take a photo with all our fastest three male and female racers. So, Franziska, Andrea, Anna, Andrea, Marco, Clemen, Karina, Angelika, Eva, Gerald, Marco, David, join us please. So we have, but Philipp, we have an important date for 2023.
Da, to je ono što nas čeka sljedeće godine, a naravno sljedeće godine idemo dalje. Oj, to vam mogu najaviti 7. listopada sljedeće godine 2023.
7. oktober, 7th of October 2023. Who will we see again at Istria 300? Please raise your hands. Everybody. Und jetzt noch einmal einen Riesenapplaus für die Sieger Istria 300 2022.
Dankeschön, Plesak, pozdravimo najbolje ovdje. Fotografija za uspomenu i dugo sjećanje na drugo izdanje Istre 300, na ovog čarobnog dana kojeg smo odradili, kojeg smo dočekali u ranoj zori, a sada ga ispraćamo za kraj ovog druženja.
Fran Mijojević! We once again have the winner from last year. This year again, Vosin Defensa za Istanaj!